The ping-pong game between the government and the teachers that saw the learning process disrupted across the country for weeks appears to be over. After a dialogue between the teachers' union and the president, along with Education Minister Jessica Lupo, Finance State Minister Matia Kasaija, Public Service Junior Minister Sezi Mbaguta, and Minister Without Portfolio Richard Todwong, teachers agreed to wait for more 9 months.
My message is, next financial year, which is just a few months from now, because we are now in October, we are remaining, this is 8 months from now. Our target is that one, 218 billion to the teachers. The other money, all together, 450, all together for the whole public service.
I would like also to thank you for the goodwill. The goodwill that you have clearly told us. You have not refused to give us the money. You have told us you have a number of problems. And one of them, of course, is these people who, when you gather the money, they still take this end. Well, you know, all this, we appreciate, we actually sympathize with you. Yes, we sincerely sympathize. But most importantly, is for you to say, look, let us do these other things that will stimulate the raising of more money, and we give you not 20, but 25.
Earlier, the president had engaged the teachers on different issues affecting performance in different schools, especially the government-aided secondary schools and primary schools implementing the Universal Primary Education Program.
I don't want you to be provoked to abandon your professional mission. Yeah. I was provoked so many times, but I never listened, and you see what I have achieved. Yeah. I have never even for one day gone on a strike. Only that time when I said, but why should I, 73, when I said, why should I work for such people? Who are useless? They are cowards, they can't fight. I'm the one who's fighting, that's what they are saying about you. Why don't I give up? But some wiser counsel told me, sir, if you give up, your country will be in trouble. So continue.
But I'd like also to encourage you that we are your greatest allies in this. Amen. And when we see these defects, we kindly always allow us to give you this information. Because sometimes when you give it to these people, you don't get it the way it is.
The parties agreed on a 10-point program that will include early release of capitation grant for the schools, release of the science allowances within the next 2 months as a confidence-building mechanism before the teachers' union finally calls off the strike completely. The likely victims, though, are the thousands of students across the country who lost learning time during the strike, with some scheduled to start examinations on Monday next week. Sabit Joseph, WCL Vision.